50 on there.
But you see, that's where the custom really comes into this. You could have easily gotten a top for this out of a Peterbilt dealership, out of a Kenworth, you know, something for big trucks.
Yeah.
But instead, why not go the extra mile and make something truly unique for the truck?
That's going to be the trim plate that bolts onto this.
Awesome.
And
good, right? So this comes out this way. Good thing we didn't mess that up.
So we'll be something like that. I'm rolling thunder.